So I'm not a ring person. I'm not a ring wearing person. So, but so this year, I just have to say, this year has been the most amazing growth year, you know, for me. I can say that. And this is what I have to show for it. It's not a wedding ring, but it's a ring I found, you know, in a little vintage store. I guess you can consider it the good old days of what I'd left behind. And I just found it today, and I thought, you know what? It wasn't so bad. You know, here it is, this ring. There was some good stuff in this last decade. So here, this is one of the parts of it. Yeah. So I can wear this ring now, what the heck, every once in a while. I'll put it on. So. Yeah. Talk to you about a man that can fly. He's been around the world 7, 8, and 9 times. He wants to be your friend and maybe more. Some say he's super natural. He doesn't talk much, but that's okay. When you're on top of the world, there's not much to say. And though he has a voice, you never hear him say that he's super natural. 5, 4, 3, 2, ba ba ba. One day he'll see you on the ground, lost or found. Save your life, it's just no good anymore. Though you never know about the man that can fly, he was a lonely child, afraid of heights. He'd rather roller skate with the Superman cape. Supernatural. But something happened to him when he turned 22. He took a cold deep breath and simply flew. Some say he ran away, if they only knew that he was supernatural. Yeah. Oh, 5, 4, 3, 2, ba ba ba. One day he'll see you on the ground, lost or found. Save your life, that's just no good anymore. Lift you up above your worst dream, and you'll see it's just no good anymore. Ooh, yeah, yeah. Oh, oh. Lift you up above your worst dream, and you'll see it's just no good anymore. On the ground, you'll touch another, and they'll know it's just no good anymore. Super natural, super natural, super natural. Thank you.